What's up, you guys? So we're gonna check out another videos by WWE. It's gonna be the debuts of the decade top 10. AJ Styles obviously comes to mind. They have Ronda Rousey on the thumbnail, so there's two. Who else debuted this decade? I guess the Shield. Would that count as all as one, or that should count as all as one? I'm trying to think who else debuted this decade that was like really big for WWE. I have to see. Let's just watch the video and see who they're gonna mention. WWE, please don't block my video like last time. Oh yeah, this was big. I mean, WWE kind of ruined him, but at the time, this was really big. And as someone who's never watched Shinsuke, just to see this entrance alone, I knew that this guy had to be like must-see. Wow, I forgot about the Nexus. This was crazy to see at the time too. Dre went down swinging though. That was pretty cool to see.
This man is enraged.
Don't
ref. Whoa! My God! Kevin Owens launching himself over the top rope. Then there were two.
Yeah. Braun Strowman is big now, but at the time, it was just like a regular dude. Remember how much he sucked, though? He's improved a lot since then. He was just super green, super. He was just there for his size. I probably need to wear blue contacts. Oh, yeah. This was cool. Like, everyone kind of had an idea. It was cool to see still. I'm still a huge fan of Samoa Joe. I called it.
What are you guys doing out here?
Alexa Bliss from Raw. And Asuka with the choice and the opportunity.
Aaron, this moment was controversial because they felt like Asuka should have just had her moment. And it kind of just threw Ronda Rousey out there. And it just stole the thunder. Which it kind of did. But I remember just getting that shock when her music hit and seeing her. Ooh, Sting was a good one. That was a good one. I wish the run could have went different, obviously. I wish he didn't get injured. But I know things happen. But this was so cool to see. Yes. This is rightfully number one because it was so long. People thought he was never gonna come, like ever. Right? Because people can say that about Sting. That's why Sting was number two. Because of the run that Sting had. I think that kind of hurt him a lot. But AJ Styles, man. The only thing that they botched was whoever is the running the truck back there. Did not zoom out. No one wants to see Roman's face during an AJ debut. Alright guys, this was a great list. This was a super good list. I agree with all of them. I can't think of any that they probably missed. But this was really dope. I had to agree. Sting and AJ Styles should be the first two with Shield. Was Shield 3? Yeah. That makes a lot of sense. Because of the rest that they all had, and Sting being a legend, he deserves to be, you know, top three. If not number one, top three. But yeah, I enjoyed this list, guys. And if you guys, if there's any that I can't think of or that obviously WWE may have not mentioned, let me know down below in the comment section. And if you guys enjoyed my reaction to this, hit the like button, please. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.